Well, hey, fans. Since our friend Krista is not here, I'm gonna roam around and talk to people in the pit area. I stole this from Alan Reinhart. And in case you can't see, it is raining. So rather than stay under our Knapp Auto Parts awning and not get wet, our fans have paid good money to come out. I'm going to roam around and get wet to talk to them.
All right. Hold on, wait.
Where are you from?
I'm from New York.
I or we?
I'm from New York. This is my brother. He's from Connecticut. And our friend Willie from Connecticut, yeah.
So stuck around. You came for the weekend and decided to stay?
Yeah, we're ever hopeful, but I don't know. The radar keeps showing nothing, but these clouds are so low they keep bringing rain.
All right, who's your favorite pro driver out here?
It's you.
Oh, come on. You don't have to say that right now.
It is absolutely you. You are my absolute favorite.
Wow, did you see that? I didn't even plan this. Wow. So did you follow me with the Copenhagen car, the Brute car, all that?
Yeah, you remember Dr. Bob?
I do remember Dr. Bob.
Dr. Bob is a dear friend of mine, and he says hello.
This is really strange right now. Wow. Where you got? You guys are all same area?
Yeah, we're from Killingworth, Connecticut. So. Yeah, Deep River, Connecticut. New York.
Area. Longtime fans. E-Town, probably home track?
Absolutely, E-Town. And then, of course, we've always planned a Monday in because you always get this between E-Town or here. So
we posed this idea, actually Ted, our wonderful friend Ted, posed this to the president of NHRA. Car counts are always a little low at this track, and it's always some weather that comes in. What about a dragster versus funny car event at this old school track?
Sure. Oh my gosh, we'd be there, 100%.
Yeah, I would do it.
Why are you so hesitant? You don't like four wide either, do you?
No, I don't like four wide at all.
Oh, I knew it, right off the bat. Yeah, you can go over there.
Any kind of top fuel, I'm good with.
Funny car versus top fuel? Would you be into it?
Yeah, definitely.
Doesn't excite you that much, does it?
I was there in Ingolstadt when Forrest was faster and quicker than in the rails, so it could happen, Ron.
I knew there was a Forrest fan here somewhere. How about you? Would you go?
Oh, absolutely. I'm up for anything.
Yeah. All right. Well, there you have it. There's an idea, Mr. President. Dragster versus funny car at this great racetrack would be awesome. So, thank you for coming out, you guys. I mean, if you pan down here, look at the fans. It is raining right now, and people are coming in the gate and walking around because they love NHRA drag racing. It doesn't get any better than this. They don't even have umbrellas. That's the difference between fans here and a lot of places we go. These fans, they're just rolling in. They don't care about the weather. They are hardcore. So, back to you in the studio.